In Fairfax County, an 18-year-old suspect is in custody this morning after a deadly shooting inside an apartment. Police there say they responded to a shooting on Vieira Lane in Fairfax just before 8 yesterday morning. Family member made the call saying that they had heard a gunshot in the living room. That person discovered the victim and saw the suspect running away. The victim later died at the hospital. Police say that family knew the shooter.